Packed house in Providence for some D3 boys hoop action. Defending champion North Providence looking to hang on to the top playoff seed, visiting second place Juanita Sanchez. Cougars were trailing Ryan Rodriguez with the jumper. He had a game high 26. But the Cavaliers get the win. Kyle delves to Torian Williams for 3 of his 18. And then Angel Folger, the hard drive and dish to delves, 18 for him as well. Juanita Sanchez wins 68-52, taking over first place.